All right. Thank you for your patience. Welcome to the Dance Comfort Vancouver 2020. So we have with us here 14 dancers. That's exciting. To start things off, I would like to introduce the judges and myself. I am your kind and benevolent MC, Supernova. And in the left corner, as a cute little doggy, we got Matrices, the guest of honor for this year. And you've probably seen them wandering around and also giving you slamming beats. We got Cassidy Civet. And then I am also the third judge, surprise multi-classing. We have up first and foremost, we have Marlo. Matriuses.
Can you hear me? Okay, good. So that was a rocking out song. You sure had a sweet surprise for us because your tail sure was swinging. Beautiful work. You're very cute. Thank you.
Go ahead and take a seat, Marlo.
What's that?
All right. Paging, doctor is the doctor in the house!
I got a new style and a few new toys that are gonna put an end to your happily ever after once and for all!
In case you haven't heard, I've established peace across the...
Yeah, I've heard. I've had your little message to the universe on loop! I just love that bar. We're pink diamonds, spent the rest of our days on this nowhere planet with a bunch of nobody.
That's right, I heard the story over and over again. Genius, well, to finally meet her other friend. That's right, I heard the story, don't really like how it ends. Genius, well, to finally meet her other friend. What did she say about me? What did you do without me? What did you do?
Well, I don't know about you guys, but I think I was just cured of all diseases. Cassidy, do you have anything to say?
Oh, I do. Doctor, wow. You always come in, you kill it. But I think that goes against the code that you're supposed to take as a doctor, right? But, like, you bring it at Howell, you bring it at VF, and I'm so excited to see how you do in the end because that was very well done. Good Steven Universe song, too, by the way.
Another round of applause for Dr. Doctor. All right. Next up, we have a certain green pig. Give it a round of applause for Beast of the Feast. Beast, you certainly went hog wild. Well, I have to say that you, I certainly have to say that you definitely danced on beat. You brought a lot to the stage, and you were just full of energy, and I loved your performance. Thank you so much. Woo! It's all part of the show. All right, put your paws and your claws and your hooves together for Aralyn.
Thank you.
I don't know about you guys, but that pony sure has some pep in her step. Once again, give it up for Erilyn! Matriuses.
Yeah, that was absolutely beautiful hoof work there. Beautiful job. just a great different style. I love it. Thank you.
All right. Thank you so much, Erilyn.